All right, Kathleen, thanks so much for being with me. How are you today?
I'm well. Thanks, Brooke. I'm glad you reached out. I'm excited.
How long have you been a Tigers fan?
Well, you know, in 68, when I was 10, they won the World Series. And I guess that's when I really started being a super fan. Al Kaline was my favorite. And it's been since then that I've paid attention, tried to listen or watch every game. And about, it's been almost 10 years now. We've got season tickets and I go to as many games as I can.
You're kind of the head cheerleader. I mean, I feel like people kind of appointed you that. So how did that come about? How did you become like the main cheerleader for the Tigers?
Well, I played baseball. I mean, played softball all my life. And I was always the one in the dugout screaming and yelling and motivating everybody. And so once I started going to games, I can't help myself. It just comes out, you know, whether it's turn and look left, you know, after he hits a single or whatever. Then I started with the chanting stuff and people got behind me and most people like it. Some people plug their ears or move their seats, but, you know, we have fun and that's what it's about. It's having fun.
Hey, you get the players going and that's all that matters. Now, I got to ask Kathleen, what goes in to doing the perfect chant? What are the requirements?
Well, the easiest ones are the guys that have four syllables to their names.
Okay.
Those are the easiest ones. Some of the Latino players, it's a little hard because, you know, Candelario, and that rhythm going. So the four syllable guys are pretty easy. And there's a new one that we can do with the four syllables, which is Robbie Grossman. He's going to fit right in there.
You take the lead, Kathleen. Let's get it going.
Well, what do you say we do Nico? He's always a good one.
Oh, I can do
Nico?
That. Okay.
Okay.
You, yeah.
No. I say Nico, you say Goodrum. Nico.
Goodrum.
Nico.
Goodrum.
Nico.
Goodrum.
I say Robbie. You say Grossman. Robbie.
Grossman.
Robbie.
Grossman.
Robbie.
Grossman.
Yay!
Charge!
My diaphragm.
Charge!
Yeah, yeah.
Kathleen, I know you were giving me a hard time last time, back in 2019, when you were showing me the ropes. So, have I improved? That's the question.
You're doing very well. You'll have to come down and lead some for me.
Did I get that in writing? Well, we have this on video, actually, so I'm holding you to that.
Okay.